Here's Christine of YesNomads.com, and today Paul and I, we are here on a Saturday morning. We are here in Prague at the farmers market. It's called Žižák Farmers Market. That is in the 3rd district, and it's a local farmers market where the locals sell fresh products. They sell fruits, they sell beautiful bread, a lot of vegetables, fish, meat, all kinds of stuff, wine, fresh juices. It's a beautiful little spot. It's not big, but it's especially popular with the locals, and I think mostly you can only see locals here other than a few tourists. So this is a little tip for you when you're ever in Prague and you're looking for something nice to eat or a fresh coffee. They have made a freshly ground coffee we just had. And now we are going to show you the walk through the market, and you can also see in between we have added some photos in it. So enjoy! Thank you.